Neighborhood 6, Champaign police arrested a teenager for a shooting. Police arrested 18-year-old Khalid Purnell for a shooting on February 3rd. Police say he shot another 18-year-old multiple times. We have no word on that victim's condition. This man facing aggravated battery charges.
Pussy, we on that.